previously reported that three puppies were abandoned outside Sullivan Humane Society. Today, we are happy to bring you an update. In less than a week, all three puppies have been adopted. There they are, one of them there. After getting spayed and neutered, all three of the puppies have been picked up by their owners. Officials with the shelter are still looking to identify the man seen dropping those dogs off. A good story, happy ending there.